At 5-4 on the season, Winthrop has four games remaining before Big South play begins. Thursday at 11 a.m., the Eagles welcome Maryland Eastern Shore to Rock Hill. Mike, the Education Day game features a struggling but aggressive Hawks squad.
Maryland Eastern Shore's head coach, Clifford Reed, he's the interim coach this year. He does have a team that likes to go after the ball. They have 7.5 steals per game. They do it without fouling. Now, offensively, A.J. Cheeseman and Ryan Andino, pretty good scorers, averaging 12 points per game. Eagles head coach Pat Kelsey knows he has to be very respectful of this Hawks squad.
Big, strong, physical kids, and they throw the ball into them. They have very good feet, very good touch, terrific balance and post moves, and they really go at you hard.
Winthrop is coming off a big win on Sunday. 17 straight wins for the Eagles have come by 10 points or more. Mike, what makes this Eagle team special is the variety of ways they can score.
And that was really on display Sunday in the win against Hiawassee. The Eagles had 24 three-pointers, setting a school record. Austin Awad had a career-high 18 points on 6 three-pointers, also a career-high. But this team can score in a variety of different ways. They can drive it inside with Josh Ferguson and Nick Smith and Kyle Zunick. And what's going to be really great about Thursday, it's going to be a great crowd on Education Day.
I think it's a tribute to everybody pouring their heart and soul into pulling something off that's not easy to do. And hopefully we can give all those kids a really good show. We can play really well. I know we're going to play really hard. And hopefully it's something that they go home and tell mom and dad about, and more people can come out and enjoy Winthrop basketball games.
Who wants popcorn and cotton candy for breakfast? Winthrop and Maryland Eastern Shore begin at 11 a.m. Thursday. Tickets are going quickly at WinthropEagles.com.